What's up guys and welcome to a new video. Every body type needs to be treated differently. For example, one style may look better on one body type than on the other one. So there's not one style that is matching to each and every body type. And that is also why I created today's video to show you 10 different style rules for short guys. Those style rules will help your body to look more balanced and even add some height as well. So if you're a shorter guy and you want to look your best, this video is definitely made for you. But before you're going to start directly with the video, just take a quick second guys and smash that like and subscribe button down below and join our family of men who are striving to become their best version possible. My mission is to help you with each and every of those videos to become every single day 1% better than yesterday. And that is also why I committed myself to upload daily on this channel, so you have all the sources that you need to become your best version possible. So if you haven't subscribed to the channel so far, do yourself a favor and smash that like and subscribe button down below, and also turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my new videos. Alright, before I talk too much, let's hop into the video. Style hack number one for shorter guys, wear a one colored outfit. Wearing a one colored outfit creates some kind of a visual line for your eyes and therefore is a visual hack to make you appear taller than you actually are. It is definitely one of the best hacks that you can use for your advantage to look taller. For example, wear an all black outfit, so a black top, black jeans and black boots, and I promise you, you will look taller than you actually are. So definitely give it a shot and try out more one colored outfits. Let's continue with number two, don't wear oversized outfits. Oversized outfits will always make you look shorter than you actually are. But if you really want to wear oversized clothing pieces, combine one oversized clothing piece with the waist well fitted. For example, an oversized jacket with the waist perfect fitted. But overall, try to avoid oversized clothes as much as possible, especially oversized pants. Let's continue with number three, wear boots or shoes with a bigger heel. Also one of the best hacks that you can use to instantly add some height. Just wear boots that mostly have a bigger heel, or stick to sneakers with a bigger heel as well. There are so many different shoes that you can try that will add a little bit height to your appearance. Let's continue with number four, match your accessories to your body size and body type. So if you're a shorter and also slimmer guy, you don't want to wear accessories that are too big. Simply because it will make your body out of balance and therefore make you look shorter and even slimmer than you actually are. So definitely keep that in mind and focus on accessories that are matching to your body type. Let's continue with number five, wear a hat. A hat is also a great hack that you can use for your advantage to add some inches to your height. But of course, you need to choose a hat that is matching to your face shape. Number six, choose a haircut with more volume on top. Also a great hack that you can use because it will visually add some height to your appearance. Keep your sides a little bit shorter and your top a little bit longer with volume on top, and I promise you, you will look taller. But of course, not too much volume on top because otherwise you will look like Jimmy Neutron. Let's continue with number seven, become more muscular. Why are girls attracted to taller guys? Simply because it symbolizes them that you can protect them. And mostly we can't change our real height, but we can do something else, which is simply building some muscles. Building some muscles also has a similar effect to being tall because it will also make you look like you can protect her. And this will make you look 10 times more attractive. Let's continue with number 8, wear elevator shoes. Elevator shoes can actually add up to 10 cm to your height, which is really mind-blowing, and you can definitely use them for your advantage. Elevator shoes are mostly more expensive, but the quality is mostly on point as well. So if you really want to change your height, definitely try out some elevator shoes. Let's continue with number 9, don't wear too many patterns. Especially when you wear big patterns, it can actually make you look slimmer and shorter than you actually are. So my recommendation, always stick to one colored clothing pieces. And last but not least, number 10, stretch in the morning. Stretching in the morning for about 15 minutes can actually increase your height by up to 3 cm. This is only a short-term effect and will only last for a few hours, but you can still use it for your advantage. And yeah guys, that's basically it for today's video. Hopefully you found some value in this video. Those were my 10 hacks for shorter guys. Also guys, make sure to smash that like and subscribe button down below and join our family of men to become their best version possible. Thank you so much for watching guys. See you in the next video.